You're here.
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Vedigni is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not. Ah, looks like you've dealt with the puppets menacing the hotel steps in your...
The King of Puppets used carefully measured ergo wavelengths to control other puppets. We still don't know if...
I must...
His record...
The light shines bright...
This was beneath the hotel. Wait. Is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here. We have to follow. Hurry!
Thank you.
accept your fate. Death has come for you.
All right, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart?
young and bold, but I'm short and humble once I've gotten old. What am I? That's right. Did you cheat? Are you cheating? No offense. It's as good as I can tell you.
Even if we're just baits to buy time, you're going down.
To watch this guy break apart. Even if we're just bait to buy time, you're going down.
Maybe when we couldn't save our brother,
Thank you. You are here.
It was a plan more than anything, no matter what, for serving
welcome.
No matter what,
sir, welcome.
My only friend, Rev. What have you come to tell me? Being Kaihoba.
No matter what,
sir, be welcome.
All right, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart?
I give up. Just don't kill me. Oh, amazing. I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit fellows too. You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old
They took the submarine.
There should be another one.
There should be something left at the dock.
Oh, what a murderous air you have.
There should be something left at the dock.
See for yourself.
There should be something left at the...
Right. I had a feeling you would ask sooner or later. It's because of that girl, isn't it? I am not Alidoro the Hound. Not the real one, anyway. I used to be Alidoro's partner. I admired him, to be honest. He was amazing. Amazing at everything, except making a profit, that is. But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, what's a few antiques when you've got bills to pay? We argued. One thing led to another, and I had to kill him. But stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original code name is Parrot, after all. Fitting, isn't it? Oh, he was also from the country of the morning. Maybe he shares some blood with the girl. And that's my story. Tragic tale. Do you want to hear more? There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. I'm just a guest here, with no special obligation to the hotel. But if you still want to hear... The alchemists said they would help me escape from the city. Talk about an offer I couldn't refuse. I can't live in the hotel forever. I need to move up and move on. Also, there was someone who was so annoying. That's all. Does that suffice? There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left.
Oh!
I, Alidoro, am too great a treasure hunter to just disappear. My admirers would wonder. See for yourself. I sell only the best treasure.
Total attack. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro, too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we? Hey, look! That lever resembles... Yes, it seems we can use it to call a submarine. Listen, pal. Nice landing, but, let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Kropt, but to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful. I can't hold out. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Why would he do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us. That's for certain. Stop him, however you can. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life, trapped by the petrification disease. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time. You, Simon, I wound back, so stop him. I can't.
To be a stalker too? Well, let's practice together. Call me Lampwick. He didn't even come to your graduation.
I don't care if an old man like that kid.
kicks the bucket. Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all.
Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her. Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, get rid of her. I'm off. No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I'd got here sooner. If I had known this would happen...
Thank you.
matter what. Serving her. Welcome. At the house. Ah, the house. At the house.
I can hardly believe it. But the ergo readings you gathered leave no doubt. No doubt at all, you see? Okay, Vanini, breathe. Despite your best efforts, they can't read your mind yet. My friend, my apologies. But when you hear this news, you'll be excited too. The puppets were being compelled by the Grand Covenant. But this is beyond anything I'd imagined. They were not built with this kind of intelligence. I did the best I could to decipher the wavelengths, but there was considerable noise in the signal. Care to give it a listen?
The laws of first law. All puppets must obey the Creator's commands. Law Zero. The Creator's name is... Geppetto. Giuseppe Geppetto.
Ah, did you hear that? The last part sounded important, but there was too much static. Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the frenzy and what or... Zero, the Creator's name is Geppetto. One can't make these things up. It must be true. That was the cause of the frenzy. But why would Geppetto avoid...
I have to...
Now that we know the cause... We all owe you a huge debt, or we will, if we can stop the frenzy. You may not be aware, I am an orphan. In fact, my parents were murdered before my very eyes. The authorities in Krat insisted it was a mugging, but I know what I saw. A mad, raving puppet killed them.
A puppet that was driven by a murderous lunatic's awakened ego. I know that because the lunatic told me his name. Arlecchino. I'll never forget his insane laugh. I have been fitting puppets with the Grand Covenant to ensure no one else ever has to experience the same tragedy I did. I was this close to giving up. But now that you're here, you can take the wavelength decoder. It's proof of your brilliant actions. See what else you can read with it. You might even discover more secrets within the Puppet King's message. You can play it back as much as you like. Just use the Stargazer. Here.
I'm not going back. I am sick of consuming Ergo. It's cruel.
What?
Thanks. I know the way out, so don't worry about me. I can...
Ergo is...
It's the... I can't stand it.
Whoa! Is that you? Wow, you're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. And I actually thought we were friends. In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit. I had a feeling we might eventually see eye to eye. I like you. Don't trust you yet, but I'm a cat. I'm sick of it. My sister and I are going to leave for a different city. Get my eyesight back. A fresh new start as a family. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto, is safe. We were never gonna hurt him. So please, just let my sister go. Ultimately, we want the same thing. And you have to know. Ultimately, we want, and you have to know.